Today is December the 1st on Wednesday, and Chalk Mound Trout Ranch just showed up to stock our weekly load of trout. A lot of people wonder, they've seen the videos, and they wonder, they see all those fish going in, and they say, okay, well great, when are you going to stock fish like that again? Well, we stock fish like that every single week. Yesterday, one of the big 20-pounders that was shipped down talked to the hatchery, and they told me that the big fish that they shipped last week averaged just a little over 21 pounds. And yesterday, a fish came out that was 18 and some odd pounds, close to 20. It was probably one of the 21-pounders that lost a little bit of weight. We're just about ready to pull the hatch on these fish. Water's nice and cold. It was around 50 degrees here at Corona. And here we go. The fish look beautiful. Don't have much foam on top. We'll be able to get a real good photo. Tailwalkers, gosh darn. Very, very nice. Beautiful fish. Look at some of those. Look at that one. Oh, this is going to be a fun load of fish to catch. Oh my God. Oh, those fish look good. Nice and healthy, lively. Next load to come out of Corona. Fish look really nice this week. Big tailwalkers. You guys set up to go?
Ready.
We're ready.
Ready?
Oh yeah, those fish are gorgeous. Beautiful color, nice full fins, healthy, lively, excited. Boy, these fish should bite right away. Look at that, nice size fish. Boy, that looks good. Nice fish. Look at that one. You guys did a good job hauling these down. They look great.
I thought it was
Nice.
Now we got done stocking at Corona, and again, we do this every single week. This is the tank we're going to be sending the fish out right out into the water out here at Chris's pond. The water temperature at Corona has at Santa Ana River Lakes has come down a lot, so fishing conditions are really excellent. We're probably just under 60 degrees here, and that's optimal conditions for catching fish. But the fish are coming out. Fish are going to shoot right down this tube. They're coming out of the truck. Oh yeah, look at them all come. Whoa! All of those fish. Oh man. Yeah. Look at that one. Those are some beautiful trout.